This is one of those issues that is demanding an incredible sense of urgency. If we don't take drastic action, it will be irreversible. Leaders need to lead. This is about the health and safety of our country and our world. And America has to regain its position as a leader, agreeing that we are in this together with our allies and our neighbors. It's not a question of debating the science. This is about our mutual investment in our future.